choice is placed in fact. It originated in the Durban Indian community.
First, cook your mutton curry by following our mutton curry recipe. You can add more tomatoes to make a thick gravy. Cut one loaf unsliced bread into half. Remove the inside of the bread. Now fill the bread with your mutton curry. And cover with the inside bread that was removed. You can fill the bunny with the curry of your choice, for example, chicken, beans, etc.